Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Agreed. However, close quarters recon is the sole domain of the pilot.
It's true. I make less noise than you do.
Agreed. Titans were not built for stealth.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
Neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending... But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction. By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending its reach and power towards a prosperous and bright future.
Identification credentials must be displayed at all times. Any suspicious activity should be reported to the nearest coordinator.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm. Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted. updated security.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The intruder has some kind of advanced tech and is slaughtering our response teams. Tyler and Wildlife Research said two teams were taken out of the elevator banks in a matter of seconds. By one guy.
Sorry, Anderson.
Research teams proceed directly to the nearest...
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Marvin, please report to robot.
Have an intruder. Heavily armed and dangerous.
the lead.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Now, we may never have another chance. Zulu 6, prep the Ark for delivery.
Target flanked us! Unload on target! Unload! Target's up there above!
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Open up the outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the Ark is in place.
Systems at my location contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Pilot, repeat! Hostile pilot in area! Hang on! Drag out! Oh, no! Oh, no! Pilot, all right then!
sonar pulse activated. I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. The bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test van explodes. Be tightened down. Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.